Theme song.
Ready for a good game, Gabe? Disney Interactive!
There was, yeah, it's gonna sound weird in the modern day, but there was a point where, like, Disney licensed games were fucking incredible. Like, really fucking good. You'd be like, oh, fucking... Like, people go on about the difficulty of Lion King. I beat Lion King, so fuck y'all. And it was a really good game. Like, these things animated so well, which... You know, back then, they'd pump out games with, like, 4 frames of fucking jump. And it was like, oh, that looks like shit. But then you see this stuff, and this was... Again, for its
own... I want you to play this, because...
Fucking Jesus,
dude, no, seriously.
Doing shit. My eyes still burn.
I thought you said you were hyped up.
Shabo mom sabai. Alright. So, okay, is this one of Donald's alter egos? What am I doing here?
Get ready!
I might already got 50% of the loot. That's communism. Alright, so I'm Hunter S. Thompson and I'm about to fuck some shit up. Okay.
You got a gun.
Alright. How about just... Oh, there we go. Alright. Okay. Oh. Alright, what's that?
That's a continue point.
Oh, okay. It's fucking Hunter S. design a gun. What the? Oh, okay. Oh, look at that.
Some fucking... Some hidden shit. And this actually had a point counter, see? It tells you how much you're getting.
Oh, cool. Alright. Alright,
just
a surface.
I really fucking like this game.
Holy crap. It's fucking... Jesus. It's just shit everywhere I can do. So, what's my goal here? Am I just
collecting
gems? Yeah,
loot.
I'm just the fucking colonial fucking oppressor stealing all that I can.
I remember the music.
It's not nailed down. Tough, I'm taking it. To be fair, Egypt, Britain kind of kept a bunch of that shit safe during your troubles, so, you know, it's not always bad. Alright.
I think you're just gonna keep going to the right, maybe?
Alright. Oh, this has been fun. Ah. Okay. Wait, is that a bad?
I think it's power.
It's bad.
Yeah.
All right. That was completely incorrect.
I don't know how you activate the power. Oh shit!
How? Fuck you, you
creepy
fucking
duck butler.
I like the noise it makes when it gets angry. Get fucked.
Like the animation's
blasting
is
fucking
you. Great.
My disgusting cum gun. Alright, there you go.
I think you shoot it. I don't know, just touch it.
Okay. Alright, okay, no, okay, that's...
Okay, the shoulder buttons, maybe. Something... Because, there you go. You can change between the ammo. So you get, like, lightning bugs.
Alright, well, those are just unkillable then, we've learned that. The fuck am I shooting? I don't know, anyway. Oh, there's my double jump. Yep, Gabe. Getting ahead of yourself. It's not, you know,
that's
not
life, that's good.
It's not build the fucking car before you got a horse yet. Alright, stop.
Pew pew pew!
Fucking, alright, there's control issues here, because he just spins all the fucking way around, right?
I don't know if you can shoot that or not.
Probably not. It looks like a... Oh, there's like stuff up there that's really good.
I'd fuck it, leave it. See, I like this game because, like, to make up for the...
What the fuck?
To make up for the little bit of lack of control, they give you a lot of, like, life points.
Like, the fuck did I just, like, get blessed by the fucking blood god?
Yep.
Oh, Jesus, that fucking scream. Hey, buddy, need to see where you're going? Shoom! I played the fucking Vive today, and this is giving me motion sickness. The Vive is amazing. It's crystal clear. Alright, can I not get on that? Alright. Come on, let's go drink some hard guns and shoot some liquor. Alright, where are we going? We're going in there? Yeah! Alright. Let's have a boss fight. Oh. Does that mean there's 14% found, or...
I think that's how much there's left. I think after this level, the good shit happens.
Oh, so I'm just like...
But dude, there's way more to the game still.
Huh. Alright, that's actually interesting. Alright, well I had fire there. For, oh, I
yeah,
still have fire.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, what does fire do?
Fire bugs.
Okay.
Lightnings are the best, I think.
What the fuck's that about?
I think you shoot both of them at once.
Oh, it does like a few. Jesus! Ah,
combines them! See, dude, this game's deep.
That is a genuinely ridiculous amount of depth. Uh-huh. Fucking fool me with your idle bullshit.
For a Super Nintendo game, yeah.
Alright, look, get up. Alright, guess I can't.
Oh. Let me jump on those.
What did I do? Oh, it seems to have upset them.
Oh, here it comes. It comes when you step on the switch.
Well, the important thing is, I got there in the end.
And you got punched.
Okay, juice gives me my health back. Fucking get wrecked.
Locked.
Alright, I can't be wasting that shit.
No,
though.
You need
that's
that.
Just fucking... Oh, wait. Oh.
Is he just hidden shit?
It just occurred to me I might be able to climb one of these vines or something, but oh well. I guess we'll never know. We'll never find out. Alright, let's get out of hand. Ow! That was a great animation.
Aha. Oh shit. God damn it. You don't have much life left. You need that cheese point.
Fuck, that's precise. Like, I hit that thing at least twice. It was just like, nah. Fucking, you know, dead-eyed Donald, you gotta fucking get it direct or you can get fucked.
I love how he squints to shoot it.
Yeah. He just loves the thrill of seeing... Oh, fuck, seeing a life end. Alright, like, where are we going here, you fucking weird head? Alright.
Oh, you got some punch, though. Fuck yeah, punch.
Punch for lunch. Ow. Get fucked!
A punch a day keeps the voodoo away. Oh, wait.
A punch a day keeps the sexually aggressive doctor away. I know that's not, you know, I got a back problem. You don't need to be fucking grafting my shaft while you're fucking doing it.
Get ready. Stage 3.
Ow. Alright, I still am not sure what loot is specifically. Oh! Fuck. Fuck, there's too much happening. Alright, what's... Alright.
Fucking cat.
Get electric.
Electric blue. How's that song go?
Be together.
That's the one.
Damn it. Stuck in my head now.
Forever.
Is that hurting that cunt? What's going on there?
Electric blue, yeah. Homes in on him.
Oh, I see. That's not really, that's not... let's get this in here. The power! Oh.
Alright.
Alright, that was a bit... That's a bit fucking janky there, game.
The ghost spirits hurt you.
This is like a weird mix of like the incredibly well done and just the bafflingly janky. Like, because the collision detection is fucking all over the shop.
Yeah. This was my childhood, this game. Oh my god, I remember. Shit out
but
of
I'm still just enjoying the shit out of fucking Hunter S. Donald.
Yeah.
Fucking scooting about. Hey, life.
And also the music's funky as shit. I love how there's magic lamps. Is that like a call to Aladdin or something?
Probably. That was one of Disney, that was one of Virgin's first big ones too.
Oh yeah. That and The Lion King got like critical acclaim.
Good fucking games, man.
Like that's the thing, The Lion King, originally was going to get released afterwards as well on the PC because of the sales it did on the NES. Yeah. Like, the PowerPC, that was, like, its first big release, but it, like, sucked wang. It wasn't optimized. Didn't work properly.
Tale as old as time.
Because it was, I think it was a 90, Windows 95 launch game.
Really?
Yeah.
What the fuck? That's interesting. I have to look into that. Because for ages, there was just such a gulf. Like, things that were released on the console just weren't released on the PC and vice versa.
Yeah.
Like, you just didn't get those games. You got different games. Alright, look. I don't like you, I don't like your culture, I don't like your race, I don't like what you're about, I don't like what you're bringing here to Duckburg. I'm gonna get
that
my fucking...
like a hurricane
and get my racist old uncle to
you're
fucking...
You're not gonna go in the
well,
bucket.
I'm going to fucking, you know, there's treasure here, oh, motherfucker. Treasure. There's shit to do. Alright, I can't have the treasure. There's not shit to do. I made a mistake. Gotta fucking Donald run my way back. Like, really, those things should be a push-up-to-activate situation. Now they're not, it's kind of a little... taking the control out of my hands. And my hands is where I like the control. Alright.
My hands like where I like to masturbate.
Yeah, well, that's, you know, it's where I like the control to be.
It's a slippery slope.
There we
go. That's some platforming.
Fucking, the old skills are coming back. Ah, I stepped off the edge.
It's hard to adjust to old games like this.
It really is.
Because there's not really modern platformers. And the ones that exist, like Mario Brothers, they're super lenient, like with the jumps and stuff.
Well, that and like the hard ones are hard, but in a different way. Like, this isn't like Super Meat Boy.
No.
Like, there are unforgiving hard platformers, but they're a very different fucking beast. Swoop. Taking what isn't mine.
So I think the story here is can't be too certain because you skipped it, but I think Donald's on the island like for a holiday and starts looking for treasure and shit.
Yeah, why not? The fuck's that about?
It's a ghost. You shot
it. Ah, it makes me uncomfortable. I don't like references to spirits. Why do I just keep getting that back immediately?
I don't know.
Because it seems to
be. I think it recharges to 50 because it's your primary. Yeah, slightly recharged.
Okay. I found so many holy grails. Like, I don't even need Jesus. I'm gonna be fucking Jesus. I'm fucking running for Jesus.
That'd be interesting. Instead of, like, the presidency, we should have Jesus.
Yeah, run for Jesus. That's kind of like the Pope, but he's really just the head of a glorified global pedophile ring.
Pope Jesus.
Pope Jesus, yeah. Well, I mean, you know,
Jesus.
Pedophile ring, also an illegal, you know, basically.
Jopus.
Illegal bank.
Jesus.
Alright, look, where's...
That's tight.
Is that what I have to... No, there we go. Okay, we've got a little head, some gems. A little head and some little gems.
That's a nice gemming. You got 135 health. Man, you're banging!
Yeah.
Nothing can touch you.
I cannot be stopped. Donald Duck and I have a lot in common, actually.
You're both illiterate ducks?
Yes.
Okay.
I love his fucking irritating, like, noise. I love when he's fucking angry. Like, Donald angry is just fucking money to me.
I don't do much damage.
That is, good lord, that is not useful.
It's just homing.
Like, there's gotta be some weird, like, fucking boss or something I'm expecting, like... Maybe those things. Might be real good for those.
This giant organ's freaking me out a little. I've never seen a giant organ, like, be a good thing. Alright.
Alright.
Look, it's Tumblr.
Triggered. Oh. It's me guy. I want gem. Alright.
I think it's a boss fight. Oh no. Oh yeah, this was cool.
Fuck. You're just like, oh, I'll adjust
it. The scrolling's a bit fuck much, isn't it?
Dude, it's really like it's jarring. I think your organ's haunted.
Just a hunch, you know?
Yeah, like, I'm not... Like, I can't say for certain, but, like, I'm like... there we go, alright.
Treasure!
If this lamp's a smoking means I'm a token. That was some good looting.
That was some good
looting. I feel like there should be bosses in this. Are there bosses
in this?
There is
bosses.
Alright.
Oh, fucking... How long is the mansion?! Jesus.
Oh,
Jesus!
Fuck me! Alright, I don't have my fucking...
Oh shit, that thing hurts.
Jesus. I don't have a fucking cool fucking... Shit.
Oh shit, dude. Oh, good work.
You're fucked!
Oh shit, shit, oh shit, shit, oh shit, watch out! You need to fucking go Hail Mary in that motherfucker.
Yeah, it's fuck this time. I can just pop it down.
Okay, just turns around and goes the other way. Alright. Alright, watch out for the stomp. By the hair of your clacker.
That's right.
Life.
That's right.
I agree. Bosses should drop life.
Yeah. What do I got? What have I got? Come on. Come on, around 70s. Come on, come on, come on. You can go. Keep pushing 60. Oh, yeah, delicious.
Admit one duck.
Alright, that's a strange thing to say.
I think this
on.
Is the fucking cool part. Don't skip this.
Oh, okay.
We'll get some indication of what's going on.
Nope.
Babaloo Bay.
Babaloo, baby.
Oh, shit.
Shit, fucker.
I'm sorry. Don't hit me.
Hit you.
This is a bonus stage.
I'm going to beat you with...
Remember
okay.
when things had bonus stages?
And trust me!
Oh, fuck you. Get that thing.
Do I get it or is it going
to
hurt
me? Get it. Get him.
Oh, alright, okay.
I think let's collect them.
Alright. I'm rescuing poor native children from their own shitty circumstances.
Yes.
So this is basically the stolen generation for the Luau people.
I think you're going to jump on the star?
Yeah, that's wrong.
Yeah, star power, nigga.
If this was Sonic, that would be hurting me. Alright, what was that down there?
Firework. I think that's good.
That sun freaks me the fuck out.
I love the animation
that is,
in this. And the
that is
pictures.
Absolutely frightening. I need a giant poster of that fucking sun. Come to me, your parents don't know how to raise you properly. Alright, what's going on here?
It's got a leap of faith in it.
Yeah, man.
Gotta have faith in the stars.
That's... fuck, I can't look at those things. It gives me the willies.
I'm getting the shakes. Now I'm getting the fries.
Gives me a proper case of the Willy Bald ones. Alright, away. No. No, you don't. There we go. Alright. Can't fool me, Mr.
Oh, look at that one.
What the fuck? Alright, look. You know, no more playing, Donald. This is some weird ass shit. Lives coming thick and fast. What does that do?
You got two more to hit, I think, because that's what it says. Yeah, one more. Maybe on the one, I think there was one on the left. Oh, there it is. It's just under that star. Fuck yeah.
I am a fucking bonus champ.
You are. What does that do? What does it do? Oh, a password.
Remember those?
I do.
Quirk Blurp!
Fuck
that
yeah.
was his fourth son, but they never saw much. It was Huey, Dewey, Louie, and Quirk Blurp.
Giant metal spider? Creeping ghost butlers? This thing could be deeper than anyone guessed. Okay, so it's like a mystery. Oh, shit! Time for a change of costume. Fuck yes!
Wu-Tang Clan coming at ya.
We're inside it. It's eating us.
Are we, like, fucking Godzilla now?
Yes. The ninja right. training ground.
Like, yeah, this takes a hard left. What was the first stage? Good old fucking hunter-ass duck just scooting about, shooting the fucking, you know, natives, and then abducting their children to raise them white. Still pretty much... Alright, so now I've got... Now we're talking ninjas and shit, which... Alright, look. Alright. I guess I just don't have this mad skills.
I think you can jump up the top left and go down.
I think, like, ninja duck... Whoa! Shit. Damn it. Fucking Kenji from Mortal Kombat. What the fuck is going on? Is this hurting me?
No. He's ninja firing you.
Oh, he's like hiding ninja outfits.
Now you're ninja.
The world.
I am ninja.
Alright. I thought we would have had a wall jump there. Ow, you fucking whore. Fucking Zen back. Alright, look, I feel like I should have slightly
better... I
think
you can jump up there. I think jump and press up between those two. Like in the direct middle. Because I think he can jump up and stick, put his stick out somehow. If I remember correctly.
I think I need to be fucking interacting with that. Maybe. I don't think that's... I'm just not getting...
Maybe in the middle of the thing where the duck head is. Yeah, there. Jump up and like press up. I don't know. Maybe you need to unlock the moves like as you go through.
I am filling my head with lies.
I love the sneaky ninja ducks. Just fucking... The Ninja Donald Duck is the best.
Fucking power.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah, alright, look, that's rad and all, but like... Oh, shit.
Bruh.
I mean, this does have that fucking thing of, like, Disney games where it's just like they hit the fucking collision detection is just like,
oh, yeah.
All over the shop. Yeah. Fucking Bojutsu fucking shit. Kill it.
Gonna hit
fucking
the switch
welcome
back
to the stage. Shit! I'm in the stage of fucking history. Today's history lesson. Ducks.
See, and as you get more,
Am I outfit changing?
Yeah, yeah, you're leveling up.
Oh, fuck yeah.
So, yeah, you're yellow belt now.
Oh, Wu-Tang. Fucking...
Hit the switch of it.
That's not switch, alright. Yeah. Alright, so I gotta pay attention to that
there's
shit.
A big one, there's a big one.
Pool shafts. Alright, now. Okay. Is there a way to fix the first slowdown on this? Is this...
No.
Or the
I'm pretty sure this
Nintendo?
Is how the game was.
Alright. Now, I didn't push that button. There we go. Alright. Oh, that time it fucking just plugs right the fuck in.
Fuck yeah, green belt!
Oh yeah, I'm fucking too little on this ride. Oh, now I'm down here.
My frames! Shit.
Oh, I thought that was... I am eternal! That's the fucking Chozo taking Samus and... Oh fuck, I am controlling it!
Yeah.
The gods have fucking thanked me. Look at that motherfucker getting chugged right there! Look at that! There's fucking hands in it! That dude's having his neck broke! That's not age appropriate. There is, yeah!
Yeah.
Alright, that's not age appropriate.
See why I like this game?
That little dude carrying that thing does not look happy to see what's about to happen here. Alright.
You gotta go, I think you can go right through the wall.
Well, I'm just stopping there, like...
No, right, not left. Oh. Well...
Fucking... When you said right, I thought, you know, right through the wall is in to completely through the fucking wall.
I do love that choking duck.
Fucking ninja ducks choking out goddamn luau ducks. I'm in a giant stone... Like, what the fuck was the creative process for this? I just went hog wild.
Yeah.
What do you want to do with a Donald Duck game? Well, we didn't want to make a Donald Duck game. We wanted to make a game about fucking, like, ninjas and shit. Great. Just, you know, get that done. Do that.
Switch. Heya. Fucking purple belt. We're making up belts now.
When do I get, like, fucking red?
Combat's hard.
Dude, this game has, like, no... The detection on this is just fucking batty.
It's because the enemies get, like, protection.
Yeah, which they really shouldn't. Oh yeah, you couldn't handle that.
Swing my stick. Swing my stick!
Alright, look, just...
Swing my stick! Oh yeah!
Supposed to get those.
Wish I was a ninja duck.
Could be.
I could?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
You just gotta, like, you know, unlock your inner fucking ninja duck. Which is in the heart of all men. It beats the soul of a fucking ninja duck because of, like, genetic memory and shit from the time we were all ninja ducks.
Oh, there's a thing down. I don't know.
Oh, yeah,
a...
I saw that.
I don't know if that's
I think
death.
It's death.
Yep.
We're learning! Alright.
It's a cool game, though.
Yeah, like, I mean, again, it suffers from that issue of they were like, oh, how can we animate this and make this the prettiest looking game ever? And they did that, and they didn't think for, like, 4/5 of a second about how, you know, like, you need really obvious connection points for your ship so
yeah.
you can navigate your game world.
I think
alright, now look, that...
I think Donkey Kong was the king of that.
Donkey Kong was fucking tight, like, ridiculously fucking, alright, since as far as I'm going this way. Okay. Oh, alright, you're okay, you're gonna throw your fucking bullshit at me, aren't you?
Blah, blah, blah. I'm back to a white
belt. I can, oh, am I?
Yeah.
Aw, oh, fucking pain. don't want to be a fucking Y-bell anymore. I don't fucking... I fell down a hole. That's not my fault.
Look at that one.
Fucking... Yeah, it's right in the fucking dick. This is insane shit. And that's not a punch. That's an eye strike. Like, look. He's, like, plucking eyes.
This game was rated M,
eh? Hard R. You can't stream this game still to this day.
No, it's... I mean, that's too graphic. Look at that.
It's fucking... I can't laugh. Still fucking...
Oh, the cinnamon still hits you.
Yeah, still barely able to breathe. Alright, where's this taking me? Oh, fuck! Alright, wasn't ready for that. Alright, doesn't appear to be anything that way. Ah, awesome, I finally get to really enjoy...
Some true art.
Oh, okay, that's as far as we go that way.
Maybe you can get out somewhere?
I'm pushing every button in direction.
On the left.
I'm like literally mashing everything.
There we go.
Alright, that's not exactly the most fucking well telegraphed thing in the world.
I do love, like, ninjutsu music too.
Alright, where's... No, I can't.
Mysteries.
Okay.
So you gotta go up there. Here we go.
Found the transformation button.
Jumping, transform, jumping up. Alright, if you can figure it out, then fucking, you know. Cause I've just... How? Is it timed?
No, jumping,
That's what I was fucking pushing! It's like, oh, it's gonna be jumping a button. Fucking game's racist. Just cause, like, fucking, you know, a duck came and stole your culture, what does that mean? I guess that's just a window to the universe. Like, you just, you know, you see those sometimes.
Oh, look at this.
How'd you do that?
Oh, that uses ninjutsu power. Okay.
Oh, well, you don't want to throw that away. Okay. Alright, that's a door.
Now it worked.
What'd you do?
I don't fucking know.
Ninjutsu!
Oh, fuck, you're not even invincible!
Yeah, so that's... You know, the combat...
If it costs power, it should be, like, hit invincible.
Just like Lariat. It's the Lariat rule.
Well, that was a fucking whole lot of nothing. How do I get back through the portal?
Hold up on it, maybe. Alright, I'm out of ideas. Because hold ups usually go through doors. There's gotta be a button. I gotta be pushing a button or something. Fucking sticker on. What'd you do?
I did nothing. I literally did nothing.
Maybe just stand in front of it. Go right.
Fuck off.
Yeah. Like, it's just...
Fuck off!
They're too fucking fast, dude. Like, you won't beat one to the punch.
Alright, I'm done with this game.
Maybe you should be like fucking Gun Donald. Like, bring a gun to a ninja fight, see how they deal with that.
That's actually a good idea.
Yeah, because they're just not ready for that shit.
No. They'll be like, you're like,
fucking,
hey,
yeah.
My ninjutsu was not ready.
No, for your fucking stick primitives, I brought a gun.
Right.
Yeah, change. Transform.
What's the transform
button? Top right face button. Whatever that is. X. Shabadoo. Yeah, alright.
Oi. Aw, oh, shit.
Alright. Well, that's what we get for being racist. And thinking that, you know, you can't just win every fight with a stick.
Fuck off, you weren't even looking at me, cunt.
A stick and a blindfold. Maybe because they're blindfolded, that's a thing. Like, we gotta, like, maybe. Fucking, you know.
Maybe they're like Kenshi.
We have to think. We have to think, alright.
I gotta outthink them. Fuck! Yeah.
There's another poorly fucking signal.
You just gotta stand on it.
Yeah.
And you don't press anything and just wait.
That is not the best activation method for anything, I think. Like, that's. You know, why would you do that? Eh, just, how do you activate it? Just be near it. You know, just hang out.
I got no ninjutsu.
Try fucking... That doesn't make sense. Guess you gotta get it back. No. Change, transform, that's ridiculous.
Okay, don't press on it.
Hold it. Alright, well, I'm all out of ideas.
Can I shoot directly up? I can.
Shoot.
I'm...
Fucking goddamn retard. Alright, now you can probably transform. Ninjutsu power away!
fuck
off.
Fuck's
sake.
Blind cunts.
This is why it's acceptable to pick fights with the blind. That tubby straw duck looks kinda like me. I gotta,
tricked me!
Got a fairly bulky upper body there, champ. Good job.
This also looks like you.
Yeah, that's me walking today, because I did, like, fucking two different kinds of leg work the last few days. And now my leg muscles are killing me. And it hurts to even, like, it hurts so much that my buttock's making contact with the seat, kind of. Mm-hmm. Like, when I adjust, it feels like an all fresh new level of pain.
Speaking of hurt, we should make Brenton play Bubsy 3D.
Yeah.
I would enjoy that, because either one of us wouldn't be playing.
Yeah, that's actually the...
Because that game is fucking cancer. Like, you'd think, how can Bubsy get any worse?
I know, dude. Bubsy 3D was exactly how not to do 3D years.
Fucking combos.
Huh? How do you do that? Alright, look, just fucking wall stick.
That uses, ninjutsu.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that makes sense, to be fair. Alright, there's green blocks and they fade away. Look at that. Yeah, that's some fucking, that's some cunning.
Yeah. Wait,
switch to
ramp, ramp.
Get more,
fucking love
get
that
more ninja.
Noise. Oh my god. Fucking combo!
You see, like, there's no, you know, bap sound or anything. Like, the stick just moves in front of the enemy, and you're just not sure. Like, are you?
Yeah.
Am I hurting you?
Have to hold it.
Yeah, yeah. Like, is this injuring you? What's happening? You have to hold also, yeah. Yeah, look at that. And also, that just doesn't make a whole hell of a lot of sense. Like, what are you doing? Well, I'm stuffing my stick into it.
Fuck! I want the big one. Fuck! I get nothing.
You can stick walk up there, apparently.
Yeah, I can, but fuck it.
Up, up, and away!
Up, up, and away! Oh.
Dying on the inside.
Oh, dude, I'm
and
dying.
On the outside.
Yeah.
Dying.
That's all this about.
Oh god, that fucking screen shift. What resolution will this be?
Fucking. Isn't that all like SNES games like 800x600?
Yeah, I think so.
Frame rate's like 2 though.
Oh dude, it's fucking.
Like, I'll give it, it looks very pretty and shit with the rain and stuff, but I mean, come on, man.
Beautiful, can't manage 60 frames, it's the PS4 of its era.
I think Donkey Kong. Still is the most technical advanced fucking game.
The SNES one was great.
On the SNES!
Hard, yeah.
On the SNES! I'm not gonna keep playing this because this game has a million fucking levels.
Yeah.
So, this has been Donald Duck.
In Maui Mallard.
Yeah.
And it's kinda cool because you can be a ninja and Hunter S. Thompson, which is not a combination you normally see in a game.
And it has like bullet changing and like integration and shit and fusions.
Bye.
Bye.